cause my fear is being weak, but I'm human just like you. So when I feel like I just can't go on, I turn to you.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Dear Sybersue Talk Show. I'm in Hawaii right now, so it's a little noisy with birds and parrots and things like that. I apologize. Not really. It's so much fun here. I love Hawaii. Anyway, I wanted to do a little video about being judgmental, because this is something I don't think we're all aware of about ourselves. If you listen to yourself talk, people are having a conversation, and they're talking about a person, or they're talking about maybe a place you've been you didn't like, or whatever, and you start adding sort of negative comments to the conversation, it really changes the whole format of what goes on. Okay, so I know it's hard to be up all the time. I mean, let's face it, the world isn't always a happy place. We have things that we have to deal with on a regular basis. Sometimes we lose our job. Sometimes we lose a friend to an illness. There's all sorts of stuff that transpires in our lives that can make it a sort of a sad or dysfunctional place, and it plays on us. But the trick is, if you can really remember to try and stay as positive as you can, when people are saying negative things, either remove yourself from the situation or maybe say something positive that reflects, you know, takes away from what they're saying, but makes them think about it. Because you can help change a person's attitude. I'm not saying you need to go and spend all your time doing that with people, but if it's a really good friend and you find that they're turning a little bit negative, you can sort of try and change things up and turn it into another, you know, another direction, so that they sort of maybe get it, that you're not jumping into it with them. So the reason I wanted to talk about this today is I think it's really important to sort of pay attention to how you come across and who you're hanging around with that's coming across maybe in a negative way towards you. You want to be around people who build you up and you build them up. You don't want to be around someone who's constantly saying things that are hurtful or judgmental about a lot of things in the world. It is a tough place right now. It's really tough. But to make it a little bit easier on you and the people in your life, the more you think about happy things or try and be grateful for some of the things that you do have that are going really smoothly and concentrate on them. Don't concentrate on the things that maybe are driving you crazy or a person that's driving you crazy. If somebody is getting to that point where it's making you feel so edgy all the time, you need to rethink spending time with them, because you want to be around positive people and you want to be positive. So don't be judgmental when you're out on a date and make a quick assumption about who somebody is. You really don't know them. You don't know where they came from. Spend a little time getting to know somebody. Don't be so quick to point fingers and run in the opposite direction. They might say one or two things that you don't like. Well, you can make your choice later on. But while you're getting to know somebody, don't be really quick just to push the whole thing out the door. Give them a chance, because everybody's got something, including you. Anyway, I just wanted to throw that little inspirational one out there, because I think that we're all forgetting to be that really good person and to give others a chance. So be kind to everybody and just be a nice person. That's all I have to say for the beginning of 2018. I would like to see some changes with a lot of things, and I know you would too. So let's start within ourselves and help other people become positive as well. Thanks everyone for listening to Dear Sybersue. Please subscribe to my channel here on YouTube and leave your comments below the video. Tell me what you've done to make others feel good about who they are. It starts in that area. When you're nice to somebody else, they'll be nice back to you. Just keep paying it forward. Anyway, thanks everyone. Bye-bye. To face this world on my own. And when I'm feeling